Okay, YouTube. I'm back with my kayak, and I wanted to go over the motor lift with you and just show you how I've got it upgraded a little more. These are my steering cables right here. They run up here up to my steering connection. I've got a key ring and a four-way. Alright. Okay, and I have my pin fixed where I can lock it or unlock it easily. That way I can make it tilt. Okay, that's basically it. I added a quick connect to it. I also have one inside the hatch for the battery. That just runs back up to the motor. Alright, and I'll back up here and see if I can get it on the let's see if I can lighten it up a little bit. Yeah, that's great. Now if I can... Oh, there it goes. Let me get it light again. Get it set up on the tripod. Yes. Alright, bear with me. Alright, now I'm going to prepare to lift.